भाई देख देख।
What is this? Today you are looking very sad.
No, actually I'm a bit tired and nothing else.
So, can we complete our pending project?
Yes, we can.
While leaving school, she is walking with her friends when suddenly a small girl approaches Anjali and gives her a paper. She opens it to find what was written in it. She is shocked.
All her friends give excuses and leave the place.
Anjali goes home and think about it all night.
Anjali, what happened?
Nothing.
Mama, Mama, I want to talk to you.
What is it?
Mama,
don't disturb me.
Please listen to me.
Go and have your lunch.
But I wanted to tell you something. May I come in, ma'am? Ma'am, I wanted to tell you something.
Go on.
Ma'am, actually, yesterday when I was coming to school, I was harassed by two boys, and during the departure yesterday, I got a paper in which it was written.
I'm extremely sorry that this is a matter beyond the school limits. Yes, it is very low of them to harass us, but you must also understand that if the school is drawn into this, it will be a very unpleasant affair.
But what am I supposed to do? I can't live like this, tortured and pestered all the time.
I'll tell you what to do. Go home and tell your mom. And change the way you dress. Maybe they won't harass you then.
Those boys, I'm not concerned. But what about my friends who have started harassing me?
What's the matter? You know you're not allowed to stay in the class now. happens for a reason. You must never, ever give up under these circumstances.
And remember, Anjali, whatever you do, never stop believing in yourself. Situations like this, they will occur at every point of life. They will try to bend you down, leave you hopeless. But never allow them to break you. Rather, draw strength from them and emerge as a strong, independent woman.
When a woman is born, legs are flower to hold it back for flight. Try to fly by those legs.
You know, I'm going to tell you a story of three girls who said they were friends. Do you know them?
No.
Let me remember their names. Pranjal, Sakshi, Nadira. Do you know Anjali?
Yes, ma'am.
She is going through a lot of issues right now.
Ma'am, she had a note.
Yes. From someone who doesn't matter. What matters is her friends. You all. You all need to understand her. Support her. You're growing women. There are so many issues that you will face and have no one to share. Be a woman whom other women can trust. Be a companion whom a woman can lay bare her heart. Please call Anjali.
Sorry, Anjali. It's a... Right? It's so nice.